Now we have to create one more smart contract which allow us to do the transfer of the token. So let's come here, let's create a smart contract, and this will call IWETH, and inside this we're going to define all the functions like deposit, getting symbols, transfer a token, all the function which we have in ERC20 token. That's all we're going to define in this, because we have to use it when we do the transfer in the test. We need this. Let's come here and simply grab this startup file, and that's simply grab this one and paste here, and here we're going to define the entire interface of our in ERC20 token. So let's come here and we have to take this interface, and we're going to call it IWETH. That's the name we're going to do. And here let's define all the functions. So we have the first function is deposit, so we can easily able to deposit the token into the contract. When someone will call the function of swap token, we are depositing the token to the contract, and then the contract is sending the token to the user back. That's the entire logic is happening. So let's create the deposit function. So in external, the other function is going to be the withdrawal, UNT external. The third one is the total supply, external, view, return, and it will return the UNT. So these are the three functions we have. Now let's create the fourth one, and this one is called balance of address, account, external, view, return, UNT. And the fifth one we have is this transfer address, recipient, UNT amount, and we have the external, view, returns, and UNT. We have this address, spender, UNT amount, external, returns, and boolean. And here we have to create one more function which is approve, because we have to approve the like Uniswap contract to send the transfer on behalf of us. So approve function will take the address, spender, and the amount, that how much we are approving. It should be external, return, and it will return the boolean. Let's create another function. This will say transfer from, so it will take the address of the sender and address of the recipient, amount UNT is an amount, external, and it will return the boolean. So these are all the function we have created, and these are the normal function which you find in ERC20 token, and that's the interface we have defined here: withdrawal, total supply, balance of, transfer, allowance, transfer from. And now let's create the two event which is very important. So event, this will call transfer, it will take the address, index, from address, index, to, and the amount value. Now that's the event. Let's create the another one, approve address, index, owner, address, index, spender, and the value itself. So these are the interface we have defined, and that's what we're going to use for transfer the fund. So hope so far things are making sense to all of you guys. These are the simple function for the ERC20 token which we have declared here. So things are looking fine to me. Everything's good. We have all the function. If we find that we are missing anything else, we can definitely come back and rewrite some functions. So here we are getting this error. Why? Okay, so let's remove this. Comma. Let's write this comma. And now the error is gone. Now it's looking good. So we are done with this entire interface. Hope this makes sense. Let's close. And we are done with this smart contract, single swap, close this one, close this one.